Hey everyone, it's Mike Gibbons from MRG Studio, where we talk all things iPod Classic. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to check the health of your iPod Classic's hard drive using Diagnostic Boot Mode. First, grab your iPod Classic and place your right thumb on the center select button and your left thumb on the top menu button. Hold both down for about 6 seconds until your iPod reboots. As soon as it starts rebooting, move your left thumb to the rewind button on the left. Hold this down along with select for another 6 seconds. Your iPod should now enter diagnostic boot mode. Once you're in, press menu to open manual test. From here, go to I/O, then select hard drive and finally choose HDSMARTData. Here's where you'll see your hard drive stats. Pay special attention to the Realocs value. In my experience, if it's over 10, your hard drive's on its last legs and you should consider replacing it. To get out of diagnostic mode, just hold the menu and center buttons until you see the Apple boot screen. And that's how you check your iPod Classic's hard drive health. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to MRG Studio for more iPod tips. See you next time.